Guys, what is up? Welcome to No Pro Player. I'm Ilona, and today we are playing My Damned Portia. Look at those cute cows. Oh, adorable. Let me pet you. Yeah, that's a cute cow. Oh, do you guys have food? Yes. That's good. What about our chicks? Yeah, they are happy. And our ducks are almost grown, almost. Meat egg and let's remove one fish. And let's put all of this here. Hmm. Yeah, we have the chili pepper. I don't know how I should consider this a meat. Oh, I'm so disgusted. let's grab food for fish. Feed the fish because they need food, and I'm gonna leave all that stuff here. What we can do with what we can do with that Oh, we can do the ancient sword. Yes, please. Please. Let's do it. Nice. Now we have better sword. Wow. That's awesome. That's awesome. Probably I should take care of this business over here. Definitely all the all the wood is depleted. So first thing first, gonna do this really quick and then we can go grab some commissions, and after that we can go again to the to the desert and see what else we can do over there, what we can gather, what we can kill. I really like over there. Okay, let's pick up some commission really quick, see what else we can do. Let's get the cables and of course the water engine. Don't even want to know what's the else the other stuff are. Hey, quickly. Cables. Okay. If I remember correctly, that's 10. No, I was wrong. That's for the bearings. I didn't remember correctly at all. But it's okay. It's okay. We get this. To do water engine. And for that we need engines and old parts. And the rest I don't remember. Bearings? Steel plates for sure. Okay, dokie. Yay, I was right. Once in my life I was right. Okay. So what else I need for this steel cable? Where is my steel cable? That's a good question. It always was here, but it's gone. Oh, steel plates, what are they doing here? What's that doing here either? I'm starting making mess again. That's not good. Oh my god, where is my steel cable? Okay, that's not good. Because if we don't have steel cable, then I'm gonna be upset. Really, really upset. It's here. How that even... I don't understand how I even put that there. But whatever. Let's take this to the Commerce Guild and... Oh, I guess we have to wait. For what are we waiting? For those things to make those cables. What's up, mate?
I just got a news tip. Can't tell you what it is yet.
Okay, it's 2 hours. Okay. Let me leave the stuff we don't need. And let's go to the desert. And then we can carry on with that later on. Still play? Shoot. That's a bummer. I forgot about that. Okay, I guess I will hang out here. Gather some poop and get some llamas. Because this 2 hours gonna be so quick. Okay, he already here? Mister, you're too early. Can we play with you now then? Start playing. Do you have anything in mind? I will follow you. Don't know what you wanna do. Do you wanna cut wood with me? I don't know how this works. Do you have fun watching me cutting some wood? No clue how that's work.
Have you ever met Gust's sister? She looks so fair. She doesn't come outside very often.
Can I give you a gift?
Have you ever met Gust's sister?
No clue what I'm supposed to do. Oh my god. Somebody help me. I really don't know what I have to do with him. Albert, I'm sorry. Don't know what we're supposed to do. Can we go eat or something? Come on, Albert. The aroma in here makes my mouth water. Want to order something? Sure. What to do next? Talk about favorite food. Ask about work, gift, order. What are those points? Can I? Okay, ask about work. Do you have any free time? How your ENG construction going? He answered that quick that I cannot even read this or see it. It's just like something flashing over there above his head. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. We are in Fjord Frontier Town, so business always good. As long as people are coming and going. Gus is always looking for the bigger fish to fry though. He wants us to compete with the biggest construction companies in the three cities for the biggest projects. We will need lots of capital for that. Do you have the capital for this? Is that what you want to the biggest construction company? Part of me wants to be the best of the best, but the other part of me likes it here. I've heard enough of the rush of Atara, of the super strict nature of Highwind. So for now, I'm keeping the company grounded. Okay, favorite food. I'm eating less salty things now, per the good doctor's advice. Order. This meal is on me. What do you want to have? I came here often. Not that there are a lot of choices here in Portia. Usually I have baked bread, black frosted cake, and bamboo papaya with egg on top. Wait, you must also try roasted warfolk? What? I don't know. Feet and Talski goat meat, they're top quality. I don't remember, he said this. No. I don't remember what he said. He said the cake. This. Did he say baked bread? I think he did. Okay, I think that's it what he said. think we have to order what he tell us, so I hope I didn't mess up anything. You ordered everything on my mind, thank you. Oh yeah, we did it right. Okay, now we're eating. Nom 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 nom. Ask about work, where you did this gift. Oh, what I can give you. I'm scared to give him anything. I can give him an axe. Wow. Do you like tea? I guess he is okay with that. Okay, gonna ask about our work again. I try to make as much time for myself as I can. A business is only as successful as the owner's happiness, or something like that. I can't come up with lasting words on the spot like this. Okay, so we can ask one more thing. So let's... The Portia hotspot is really good. It's got some unique seasonings found only in the city. Wanna try it? So I guess we can leave. We don't have many more points to ask him. Can't believe that day's already over. Let's do this again sometime. Okay, bye. Okay, that was fun. That was something different. Didn't even know that we're doing this, but okay. So how are relationships looking with him? That's cool. That's cool, cool, cool. Okay, let's go home, finish what we have to do. I guess we will not go to the desert anymore today, because our date, our playtime was on the way, but it's fine. How many we need? Okay, we need two. Okay, let's give this. Oh wow, there is a fireside meeting. I wanna talk with Albert. Okay. Wonder why I not always get the fire meetings invitation.
My son Gust is nothing like.
Okay, I guess.
When will Toby let me not
can chat? Need to chat again.
My idol.
Have you ever visited my?
I don't know where your cardinal is, but
the Commerce Guild is always.
I can imagine it's pretty.
That's hey. Sunday fireside.
Everything makes you sleepy.
People in Portia.
Have you ever met Gust?
Okay, so that's counted.
The beverages here are.
At least we can get some relationship points.
I did great on the lab.
Since we here and everybody are here.
Have you ever heard of this?
Yes, I did. So thank you. Isaac.
Time is life.
Man should be a strong.
Didn't wanna sit down, but okay.
Not sword as it is just.
Okay. Cool. know why I'm picking this up. But I can get some wood. Oh, sup, Remington.
We're sort of a frontier town.
Okay, so a couple more trees and probably I'm gonna go to bed, and then the next day we can go to the desert, pick up commission, do them, and go to the desert. We don't have any more playtimes, so we can do that. Nobody will interrupt us, but that was cool. I didn't even know how the relationships are working here, so going on a date like this is pretty interesting. I really like it. That was fun. A bit confusing at first, but yeah, when you when you know what to do or where to go to have a date, that's fun. I guess we have to gather some gifts for everybody and go around town again and gift people what they like. To research this, what everybody like, and have something for everyone. Okay, last more tree, and it's gonna be beddy time. Okay guys, I think I'm gonna finish that part as well over here. And when we come back, we're gonna go to the desert and explore more over there. Thank you guys so much for stopping by, and I will see you all next time. Bye bye!